Ready to help clients make lifestyle changes outside of the gym? Today, we're diving into how to create custom habits in ABC Trainerize. Whether you want to help your clients remember to drink more water or increase their step count, custom habits have got you covered. So let's get started. First things first, make sure you log into the web browser, find your homepage here on the main dashboard, and then we're going to go ahead and click on whichever client's profile it is that you want to work with. Typically, I'll go into clients, click on their name, or even just type it in here. Open. So what we're going to do first is we're going to go to the goals and habits section. Who would have thought? And first thing you're going to see are some pre-made habits in here. So if I click on the big new button and I click habit, you're going to see some of our favorite habits that different coaches have added, some of the portion guides, active living habits that are typically used in the fitness community. But what you're here for is how to add custom habits. So we're gonna click custom habit only for Nathan. I'm gonna type in whatever it is. Let's just say 10K steps. Oh, can't spell today. And then we're gonna program it out for however long and on which days. So once I have that added in, it will show up in my client's to-do list every day, and then it'll show up in their calendar. So I pop open this calendar here. We're gonna see those 10,000 steps added on to the 100 ounces of water that we're already doing. All right, so now we've got custom habits and you can reuse that with that client, but this isn't the only way to do it. Something we can do on the higher level for all of your clients is work out of our master habits library. So I'm gonna switch back over here. Go back to the homepage, you click under master libraries, go down to habits. And then it's more or less the same process where we will click this big blue new button. We'll type it in, 10K steps. And the beauty of this option is that you can include some sort of headline, bullet points, paragraph, basically any sort of descriptor around the habit and why you want your clients to do that. And then also link it to some sort of external URL. So in unison, and this is a pro tip, I'll usually put some sort of video lesson that I filmed and I'll schedule that video as a workout. So it shows up as a lesson for them to complete in conjunction with this habit. And I'll schedule that video on day one of whichever habit they're doing and make sure that they really understand what the premise is. Now, I know in the future, we're gonna be working on building out photo and video within these habits as well, so you don't have to do that. But for the time being, that's your pro tip workaround. So if you have those habits saved in there, we can now, when you open the client's profile, you will see that habit within their account, and it makes it easy to do for all of your clients. And there you have it. Custom habits are a fantastic way to personalize your client's experience and help them build those small, consistent actions that lead to big results. Thanks for tuning in. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more ABC Trainerize tips. Keep crushing those goals and we'll see you in the next video.